Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4. Right now, we are in New Devon, where we think that the treasure might be lying. Oh, we just got here, but I think Sam and Rafe and all those guys, they might already be here waiting for us. So, yeah, let's see what we can do. We got Elena with us, so that's awesome. If you guys saw the last episode, you probably noticed how much more helpful she is compared to everybody else. I don't know what that means, but it looks like they all got fucked up, so.
Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from
that's
the Bible.
Messed up.
The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was.
Got a little treasure. Well, that's kind of cool. At least it looks interesting. Let's see, how do we get up there now?
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie mecum, Aries in Paradiso.
What the hell is she? Oh, there she is.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's about goddamn time. Look at that ass. Alright, well, we gotta find a way to cross over. Do you guys see anything? Oh, I think I might see it. Maybe we got up here? Yeah. Yes. That's what I'm doing. I figured it out before the game told me.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Get on that one. Then maybe get on this one. That guy looks messed up, man.
Excuse me?
Well, he just fell apart. Look at that, guys.
You right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Welcome. Don't want you to get hurt.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew the dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Damn right, should have had her from the beginning.
Alright, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
The biggest one?
That one. One that's still intact.
All the way back? Looks like a huge ass building.
They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What?
The front door.
Sam.
See, I knew they were gonna be fucking naughty there. Cause remember we got knocked out unconscious for a while, so they had a bit of a head start on us.
All right. Eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
We gotta save Sammy.
Whoops.
Where am I supposed to go? I guess there's a giant arrow pointing that way. So that's probably a good start. Do I need to get off? Yeah, I got off.
Whoa.
You all right?
You know, I know I've been saying it for a while, but I think we might actually be getting close to the end of the game. like every time I say it, I gotta take it back, but it looks like we're close. I mean, everybody's finally here. You got Elena with us. And Rafe and Nadine and everybody's here, so.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Let's read it. Founder England? Was that one of the pirate captains? I don't know. I think he might be. We're going up, looks like.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
It's kind of cool. Not much of a house left, but...
Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Here we go. So that guy. One down there. You see anybody else? One there. Oh, there. I think that might be everybody. Let's try to move across. I want to see if I can get the guys that's closest to us. Alright, let's try this.
Wait! Shit! What was that?
Be careful, bro.
Come on, you didn't see anything. Shut up. You're just gonna die. Oh. Nailed him.
Anything interesting?
Hey,
nope.
You hear me?
It's just a dead guy. Don't worry. You're about to follow him. Love it. Let's get the guy. Get the guy that's across right there. Ammo. He's a bit out in the open. Let's see if we can get him. Oh, you bastards. Shot Elena. Ah, come on, what the fuck is he doing? Get off. Asshole. Where's the last one?
Hey, sniper!
Oh, sniper. Got him. Need to pick up some ammo.
It's too close.
Fuck! Oh, we gotta get out. Let's run back. Maybe regain our stealth. Come on, you don't see me now. I know you lost me. That's right. Who?
Spread out. Okay. Cover every side.
Let's get that guy. Nailed him. Thank God. Close. Alright, there's not much cover over there. We gotta find another out. Yeah, let's get that. That's weird. Alright. Keep going. Alright, we got some cover up top, so let's go up there. Go to sleep. Oh, we got a lot more people than I thought. Let's take that. Ooh, China light. Only 3 shots though. Come here, bitch. Holy hell, guys. Go in the water. Go in the water! Fuck this! Holy hell. We might get Elena killed. They shouldn't still see us.
Where the hell did they go?
Alright, let's head back. See one guy there. I'm gonna kill that sniper. Let's go for it.
Oh, no.
Oh, fucking son of a bitch.
Too close.
Got him.
Jesus.
Is that everybody?
That's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
I don't need that. Well, that was crazy. I don't want the sniper. Ah, there's 2 snipers. Thought there was only 1.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
I think we might have to go underwater. Here we go. Check it out. We have an opening here. Yeah, up top. How do we get there? Oh, right here. Simple enough. Does that look stable to you guys? That's pretty nice. Well, I think we're finally at Avery's house. Well, that's messed up.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldrige.
What is stealing from each other, too?
They were both founders?
Yes.
Looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
More money, more problems. Got that right.
Refreshing.
How do we get across now? Pretty strong current. Can't even get up? Okay, there we go. Is there a way for us to get across?
Climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
There should be a convenient box here somewhere. We can get on top of. Oh look, there's a rope. Here we go.
Hey, here we
see?
Go.
So convenient.
Look out below.
What the hell am I supposed to do now? There we go.
Come to Papa.
We got it. That works.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. <You're a> gentleman.
Maybe get shot up first.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
And whose fault is that? Still can't believe he left her alone. I like him. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. What the hell?
No, no!
Is the game glitching out? What the fuck? What the hell? Alright, I guess we're gonna have to restart that. That's funny. restart checkpoint. Alright, let's try this again. I can't believe the game glitched out like that.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
You know, that was actually the first glitch that I'm encountering since I've been playing. So it's actually pretty good. Usually you find a lot more than that, so... I think we might have to go inside here. I was thinking. No. Across.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
There we go.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Oh, look at all the moss or fungus or whatever the hell that is on the bed. It's kind of disgusting. Can I open it? No? Oh, we go right through here.
Oh, what's this?
Founder Baldridge. So they were all fighting each other.
Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
What's in here? Oh, look at all them birds.
Yeah.
Looks pretty nice.
Just hope we're not too late.
Stronger current. I'm going this way. Let's go this way. Follow our wifey. She's smarter than us.
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah. Improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Going this way.
Ooh, nice water feature.
So you got your own little swimming pool in here.
Hey Nate, over there, that looks like an exit.
Current's too strong.
Maybe through here? I'll get up.
Gonna have to find another way to the other side.
If we can swim across there.
Whoa.
Come on, get up. Here we go.
Stronger than it looks.
I think we're on the right track. Maybe. Or not. Oh, we're gonna have to balance it.
I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
Funny. Now what? I'm not sure. I thought I was supposed to maybe go up. Okay, I get it. Maybe. 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 Maybe.
It's water.
Oops. Missed.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed.
Alright.
Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. I see. I see it now. Just being an idiot. Come on. So we're going all the way to the right there. Here we go. Got it.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Too hard.
Can't do this alone.
Okay.
Looks like we can push that one off.
Alright, stand clear! There you go!
Okay, great.
Nice. Now we just need to get her help with this.
Move this out of the way.
Yep. And we'll be good.
Okay.
That's a pretty nice shotgun that we got. I like it.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Damn.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them.
That's all of them.
Elena, these
except are Avery.
Founded Libertalia.
So you probably like poisoned them or something.
What the hell happened?
Left them to die.
Well,
I'm guessing.
Forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks.
Yep.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... So these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and II invite them up here. To, what was it?
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Our They all take a swig.
And then they all die, getting poisoned.
Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
Do you think Avery was gonna share it with Thomas too? I don't think so.
And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
Look at her face.
It's incredible.
What's she thinking?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I don't think it is. It's never okay.
So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Ah, I feel so bad for letting her down. The guilt. Oh god, the guilt. Oh look, we got notes everywhere. Okay, that's what we had. There's another one up here. Yep. Are we just writing stuff down?
For posterity.
Honor among these. Okay. Let's keep going.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Okay?
I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey. I beat you. Maybe not. Yep, I did. I won! I did it! Look, more cannons. And a cave.
That shoreline truck is still there.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know.
Because
he ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
There's the trucks she was talking about right across.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
About goddamn time! Oh, well, that's a lot nicer. It's like all,
Austin.
Goals.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Macho Nacho? Alright. Going in here, looks like.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
How much ammo we got? I'll take that. Yeah. Seems like a better option than a shotgun, just in case we had to go long range.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Did they go up the stairs? Looks like it. Probably gonna be waiting for us.
Bingo.
So they going down? Okay. Why does it keep making that sound?
Elena, check it out. The footprints go through this door.
Probably gonna be waiting for us.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Nailed him. Oh shit.
Nate, it's not over yet.
We're coming.
God damn it. Alright, we're gonna move around, guys. Can't stay in one place for too long. Son of a bitch! I'm gonna go up and get high ground.
Damn!
How do you like it, you son of a bitch? Fuck you! Face. Who's left? Why not? Come on, fucker. Pop your goddamn head out. Nailed him!
Jesus. You alright?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. Alright, let's get
that. Well, that was nuts.
See what they didn't want us to find.
Oh, I can't wait to find Nadine now. We got Elena with us. Ah, that's gonna be fun. Can't wait. Let's fill up our ammo and shit. Just in case. That looks new. Yeah, I'll stick with that. Alright. One more grenade. Alright, here we go, guys.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Avery? Or two.
What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
Of course they did. They killed everybody else, so might as well.
Thanks.
Put it in a journal.
Let's go find that passage.
It's a hell of a place.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
What's up the stairs? Curious. Oh, look.
This
look
is
at
amazing.
That.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like
he framed it.
Being the most wanted man in the world.
Of course he was. Why wouldn't he be? Treasure! China plate. A bear! Avery? Hey. Hey. The hell are we supposed to be looking at? Curious. Yep.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Nice.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Oh, crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Well, we're not going back that way.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Yeah. Well, that's the end of that episode, guys. Thanks for watching. We're gonna be picking up here in the next one. It was a hell of a firefight, so that was fun. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like below and subscribe. Thanks.